Hello guys, welcome to a new video. Today I will be talking about platypuses. These mammals are monotremes. Monotremes are animals that lay eggs. Platypuses are the only venomous mammal. Its bill is used for finding things. Many things. It uses electromagnetic sense. With its nose, eyes, ears, and closed eyes, it senses electricity with that bill. Diet. The diet is crayfish, larvae, and insects. The habitat of the platypus is Tasmania and Eastern Australia. The description is they weigh 3 pounds. And they are about 20 inches. Their scientific name is Ornithorhynchus antinous. Whatever that. Ornithorhynchus antinous. Yeah. And that is it about platypuses. Let me tell you something. Before you leave, I'm doing a shout out to Cooper. His channel is that. Okay. Bye.